Guess I should record, huh? You want to move us a little bit closer to the build? Towards the building to our right, yeah. We just need to, we're too far away for Primus to jump off the top of the tank. Air should be good, engine off. Move straight back, 1 second. Is on the roof of our right now.
Yes.
It's cold in Spain right now. You're cold, bro. Here I am, dying of dehydration because of how hot it is.
Well, engine on, we're gonna move to point of interest 10. Wait till Primus gets in, then move. Go ahead. Yeah, go for it. It's reported to be two Panzer IV F2s and a Stug that we're looking towards. It seems like enemy team is at a standstill in the south there. Yeah, we're just kind of in a standoff right now. Don't want to risk any of our tanks on an early engagement, especially because it seems like they're just watching north. Kind of tempted to have us all break for the tree line on our west. Copy, yeah, they... Oops, sorry. Ignore this mark, this will be for me. Through the buildings. You wanna move us up to this next row here? Keep moving up until we're about to push through the bushes and stop. Keep moving up here. Stop here, actually. Stop here. Engine off. See if there's any buildings or anything between here and that mark. Go ahead and pull us back a bit. right back to where we were, basically. So keep going. Drop here. Engine off. Stokes moving up a little bit to see if they can get some sort of shot. Enemy right, be ready, don't engine on yet. Enemy tank destroyed. Don't move yet. Second enemy Chaffee destroyed. Tanks are moving up towards us. Ignore the smart. Right on that attacker should be an enemy tank. They might be moving. They're all south. It's two Panzer IVs, two Stugs, and one B1. We've destroyed their Chaffee force. They said they only had 7 tanks, so that would be the remaining 5. We're not gonna move yet. If I fire even one more shot, we're gonna move from this location because I think they're starting to get a beat on us. Hearing tank engine south. Copy, looking that way. Copy, hop in the...
Mm-hmm.